Sorry about that. We'll get back to part 5.
Dang, sucking the tooth. I'm gonna let this one go for about 250. Or if you're feeling really fried, we can do it for 400. For the lot. The whole thing for $400.
$400 for all this.
Yeah, $400.
I mean, I'm gonna have to ask the boss about this. Hey, Carson.
Yeah.
This guy wants $400 for what's left of an Xbox One.
Oh, it's a good. No, it's a whole. It's all you. It's all you.
Yeah, it's definitely an Xbox One. Seems like it fell exactly 3 stories high from a balcony. It must have been. Actually, you know what? You can kind of take a look. This exact bump from 90 degrees from 3 stories. I think 100% of it. Yeah.
I think we're gonna have to go talk this.
What about 250?
$2.50.
No, $250. Man, I can't let. I gotta do it. $250.
We'll talk.
We'll talk about this.
We could just throw in the house. He's not getting none of it.
Well, he goes kick out of the game.
What about $25?
Nope, not even $25.
But there's a game in there.
How?
No, but there's a fan, an indoor cooling system, the wires are still here. I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna put it on Craigslist. I'm gonna put it on eBay. I'm gonna regret this. To GameStop and they didn't give me a single dime. So you gonna die today, Jeff. Like you just think about that. Don't kill him over the Xbox. I mean, I hate Jeffy. I really hate him, but he's just a kid.
Well, I don't want to sleep over Mario.
Just think about it. I mean, he is really stupid, but just don't kill him. Come on.
Well, you gonna buy me a new Xbox? I mean, yeah, you're already going to, so.
Yeah,
I mean, come on.
You know what? Fine, kill him.
Anyway, hope y'all watch the video, man. We'll see you next time. Goodbye. See you in the part 6.